I hope everybody is taking care and being blessed today. Today's video is about some candles that I can truly say that I love. I am following this YouTuber. I was following her because she does Instacart. And I just been following her and I seen that she has her own candle company. So I was like, let me support her. So she actually wound up contacting me to try one of her candles. And it was actually this candle right here. She sent this and she also sent me a warmer, which y'all just seen me lighting. And I love this so much, I wind up purchasing more, which is the sweet vanilla, guys. When I say the sweet vanilla smells so good, it smells so good. These crumbles are, let me take this off so you can see it. Not only do they got a cute little container, I think this container is super duper cute, and it has your own little, I can't even think, what, little spoon. So you just take it out. These are called little crumbles. Never heard of crumbles before in my life. I am always used to candles. So this was something different. So you just take it. I'm just mixing it in because I already actually have some vanilla. And you just lay it how much ever that you want inside of here. And what happens is, this is something so new. What happens is the candles, this candle warms up, so it gets warm and it smells really good. Because I am used to the ones you like plug in, stuff that you plug in versus this. So the good thing about this is you don't have to plug this in. So you don't have to worry about electricity, none of that. I love this. It smells so good. I'm such a smell person. As you guys see, I got all kind of candles. One thing that I don't like about candles, a lot of people, they smell good when you look at them and when you touch them and when you smell them. But when you actually light them, they smell like wax. These two, I could truly say, smell really, really good. So I had to share this with you. And not only, another good thing is she is actually a, it's a black owned company. So I had to let you guys know about that. Customer service on point, everything on point. So I'm going to put all this information in the video description box. If you like your, if you like smelly goodies, like I like smelly goodies, get you some. Not only can you put these inside of here, I also have the candles that you, not the candle, the warmers that you plug inside of the wall. That, is good for these too. And I'm going to give you a tip. I'm going to include it in another video to show you how to be able to get this candle wax out so you can be able to change it and different stuff. Because it's a very quick, easy way. You just put it in the freezer for a good 10 minutes and then it just come out super, super easy. You guys, I will put all the information in the video description box. Get you some of these candles, y'all. Don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe. You guys, take care, be blessed, and I will chat with you guys later. Put the candle wax in the freezer and it comes out quick and easy like this. Do it for 10 minutes and there you go.